So Goa has seen a very high voter turnout, perhaps a record. It's over 83% as per the latest figures. What do you attribute the numbers to?
We attribute it to the participation of the voters, the high motivation of the polling officials, and obviously our voter education program, in which whole society participated, students, the artists, they personally motivated, they created good songs. So that way we had created an environment which ensured that each one should feel participated in the Festival of Democracy.
Also, you've been very active on social media, including Facebook. I believe in this press conference, the first thing you did when you came in is you went on Facebook Live.
Yes.
What, tell us about the initiatives and the response that the election office in Goa is getting.
See, Facebook is one of the social media platforms which is very widely used in Goa. We realized when we conducted our selfie contest during a special summary revision when we are enrolling the voters. So that opened our eyes that this can be used as a possible medium to directly communicate with the voters. Social media platform provides two-way communication where indirectly you can share your ideas, you can get citizen feedback immediately. Apart from whatever messages you get, apart from whatever post they post. So that way, if you see our participation, that is 35,000 likes we are having. So that itself is more than 3% of Goan voters. And if you see our interaction is more than 1 lakh, that is 10% of Goan voters. And then view we get almost 3 to 5 lakh or 7 lakh also it reaches. So that way we are having very high level of interaction with the voters. And we are very much, I would say, surprised to see this much of, appreciation of our social media efforts. But it has really played out very well. And people, and especially young generation, they have accepted our initiative.
So 40 more days for counting. Are you relieved? Are you going to have sleepless nights?
Definitely. Like, we are having a lot of sleepless nights. If you can see, even yesterday, for the last two days, I was having so much of, election is such a thing that it is very dispersed activity. And lot of worries, what if this fail, what if that happen. And since we have taken lot of several first in Goa, like VVPAT machine at such a large level, where we have not had any previous experience of having this machine. Similarly, webcasting, even Divyang polling station, our biggest, personal mistake was that we had complete one polling station completely manned by a person with disabilities, we call it Divyang. So there we were keeping our fingers crossed that we know that they are very much capable, but they require support of the voters.
And the response has been very high.
Response
though.
Is very high.
Over 80%.
Yes. I in fact admire their determination and the support of the voters especially.
Thank you so much, sir. Thank you. Welcome.